It was the voice of a courageous explorer, a man dedicated to the pursuit of man's knowledge.